No, Abdullah has no friends.
Is this what you're looking for?
Yes.
Has this all been taken care of?
As per your instructions, and to the letter.
General Abdullah's Minister of Commerce.
Ali, this can't be safe.
We're safer here than anywhere in Barak.
The devil is that?
Times, and each time I am cut off.
Then try again. The telephone situation here is impossible. Why can't we do something about it?
I had hoped this last trip would have left you in a calmer state. I can't make up my mind if it's better to have me standing speaking to you or not speaking to you. I really think you haven't heard a word I've been saying.
5 million.
I beg your pardon?
You were talking to me about Nadori's irrigation project. We'll give him 5 million. Unless, of course, you object. Shall we continue?
It has been brought to our attention by a group of educators that the teaching staff of the university is underpaid. I've spoken with the president of the university, and he's come up with a few proposals. I think you should see him.
You know, it is amazing, isn't it? Things really do work out for the best. I will never forgive Treyclegg for hurting you the way he did, but thank heavens he is out of your life to make room for somebody much, much better. Now, Sloane, darling, come on. I want to hear all about you and Prince Ali. Where did he whisk you off to?
Well, I had some interviews to do in Los Angeles, so we were there for the day. And then we went to dinner and we came back to D.C.
That's it? Mm-hmm. Well, I thought your father said something about Ali's private jet in the Orient. Oh, well, your father always gets the details all wrong. What happened? I mean, you just went to Los Angeles and came right back?
Not exactly, Mother. We did go to Tokyo, but just briefly.
For dinner?
Oh, that's wonderful. Oh, I like this young man more and more.
And you resolved all your differences?
Mother, can we please talk about other things now?
Why? What could be more important than this?
Mother, why are you glomming onto this?
I'm not.
Yes, you are. Look, in the first place, this is my life, and I will decide what to do with it. Look, in the second place, I really don't know what kind of future Ali and I have.
But, darling...
Mother, please, I don't want to talk about that. Ali and I, we enjoy being together when we are. But when we're not, we both have separate lives that are equally as important.
But
now, Mother, wait a minute, please. Not to mention the fact that Barack is 5,000 miles away from Washington. Look, I don't know what's going to happen tomorrow or next week or next year. I don't care. Look, I want to enjoy now. I don't want to talk about it.
May I speak now? First of all, Ali has solved the geography problem. He came here and he took you to Japan for dinner.
Oh, Mother, please, don't push me, all right? Look, I am not a teenager anymore.
Sloane, darling, I am well aware of who you are, perhaps even more than you are. That's why I want to impress on you how unique this man is. And it's not just because he's a prince.
Mother, I'm not going to discuss this with you.
Darling, please let me finish. And then if you want me never to talk about it again, I promise you I won't. Sloane, you are a very special woman. And I'm not just saying that because you're my daughter. You are bright. You are very, very ambitious, very strong-minded. And you have an enormously successful career. You have a life of your own. You earn a lot of money, and you're beautiful. Now tell me, how many men in this world can keep up with a woman like you? Very, very few. And since Prince Ali seems to be one of them, if you want my advice, the moment he asks you to marry him...
Oh, Mother, please stop it.
Miss Denning?
Yes?
Excuse me. There's a telephone call for you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, this isn't Paris, another emergency studio. Hello?
I suppose this is the next best thing to being with you.
Ali. Oh,
you are a very hard woman to catch up with, Sloane.
How did you find me?
I just needed to hear your voice.
Oh, I'm just fine. Fine. How are you?
I miss you terribly.
That's very interesting. I know what you mean.
Who are you with?
I am having lunch here with my mother.
And she's hanging on your every word.
Exactly.
Well, give my best to your mother.
I will.
Will you be home tonight?
Absolutely.
I'll give you a call then.
Okay, I'd like that.
I love you, Sloane.